Keith, this is just the second time we've ever put the ground driving lines on Tess. And we had a really good session with her the first time around. We got a bunch of groundwork with her this morning. With that rope kind of bouncing around, maybe come back on her butt here a little bit. Kind of let her feel that floating along her hocks there. We'll start to put a little weight up in that right rein and start to flag her a little with the left. Pick up the left rein, flag with the right. So we get to where we can kind of steer her around here, barely pull that left rein. Put a little white weight in the right rein. Want to be able to stop her. Say whoop. And let her hit those reins. Let's take the step back up. And feel her whoop. Good. And whoop. Good. And whoop. Good. Whoop. Good. Turn her off here a little bit. Good. Now we'll start doing a little. Couple other new little drills with her here. I want her to try to stay between the reins. Whoop. So now I'll start. Whoop. Maybe ask her to back up. Whoop. Add a little pressure. Whoop. Ask her to stay between those reins. Whoop. Maybe start to back her in a little circle here. Whoop. So she kind of wants to bring me her hip. Whoop. Not forward. Backwards. I want her to try to stay between the reins here. Whoop. 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 You just kind of ride her on out there now. Whoop. Maybe I can't see if I can't get her to want to back. Try to stay between the reins. Get that hip to come in from the other way. Good girl. Just kind of want to keep yourself between the reins here. Good. Ask that hip to come in a little more. Good. 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 Back in a little circle here. Bring me that hip. Good girl. Good. I'll roll her on out there. She did pretty good. Now maybe you start to do something like this. Now maybe you do this. Sit here. Why don't you go forward and bring me your hip. There you go. At the same time. Good. And go out the other way. She gave me a little side pass there, see? Why don't you bring me this hip. There you go. Just give me, whoops. Just give me a couple strides of the side pass there, see? Could you ask for this hip? Look at here. Look at that beautiful side pass she's giving me. Give more hip. More hip. Good. Turn her out of there. Good. She's just sort of setting her up to do little things like that for you. Whoop. I get to soften that neck a little more. We'll work on that. If you want to give us a little side pass here. Good. See? I'm happy with that. Come back in a little circle. Whoop. Now I'm back. Whoop. The face will get softer and softer. Keep her, encourage her to try to stay between the reins here. Oh, see if she can remember how to take her bridle off. Head coming up doesn't help. She'll do it all on her own here.